Keyboarding skills. This is an all levels course in computer keyboarding, which teaches you keyboarding and mouse operating skills and play typing games. Type or click the letters on the screen to enter your full name and get started. This is how you can move around your screen. Watch a demo, buddy. You can skip the intro movie by clicking this button. You can reveal the icon bar. Welcome to the menu page. Move your mouse over the various objects in the room. Then click their labels to go to the different sections of the course. Yeah, we're on our way to be the Grand Masters of Type EG. We gotta collect a number of medals and trophies to pass through the Type EG arena. All this through learning to type fast and accurate. You get to win bronze medals and a bronze Type EG trophy in this arena. Yahoo! Type EG, and let us begin. Let's learn the home keys first. Oh, I am sure you must have your posture and the position of your fingers correct. Instruction time, future grandmasters. The left-hand fingers are used for the letters A, S, D, and F. And the right-hand fingers for J, K, L, and semicolon. Yahoo! Mission Type EG. The left or the right thumb is used to strike the space bar. We use the space bar to get a blank space between two letters. When you type, remember to press the space bar after each letter. Okay, now place your fingers on the same letters on the keyboard. Blob needs your help, friends. Type along.
Blob, blob!
But wait, be sure you tap lightly with the tip of your fingers. As I call out the letters, strike that key with the correct finger. A. Spacebar. S. Spacebar. D. Spacebar. F. Spacebar. Semicolon. Spacebar. L. Spacebar. K. Spacebar. J. Spacebar. F. Spacebar. D. Spacebar. S. Spacebar. A. Spacebar. J. Spacebar. K. Spacebar. L. Spacebar.
That's me. That's me.
Semicolon. Your bronze medal. Grand Master.
Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, yeah. Master these keys to gather silver medals in the Type E Chi Silver Trophy, guys. What about E and N, folks? Do you know which fingers to use for these letters, Blob? Gee, pals, did you hear that? Blob just said E. Hey, hey, let's do it the alien way. To key in E, you must always use the middle finger of the left hand. For N, you must use the index finger of the right hand. At this rate, Blob is going to learn fast. We shouldn't let him outdo us, should we? So keep your palms on the keyboard in the home position and type E and N. E. Spacebar. N. We're gonna practice now. This is important, folks. Your silver medals and the trophy are waiting for you in the palace. So gear up. Type the letters as they appear on the screen. Remember to use the spacebar between the groups of letters and the enter key at the end of each line. T, perhaps? Do you remember the position of the hands?
Blob. Blob.
You do! That's good. Now let's type O.
O.
That's right, dude. O and... Bravo! To type O, you must always use the ring finger of your right hand. To type T, use the index finger of your left hand. Come on, friends! Now try it on your keyboard. O and T. O. Spacebar. T. Now we practice. Show off. We all know you've learned those, so let's keep moving. I and R next, buddies.
I. R.
Whoa! When you type I, remember to use the middle finger of your right hand. And for typing R, you must use the index finger of the left hand. Hey, friends, type I and R with Blob. Spacebar. R. That was amazing. Be ready for the practice now, partners. We practice, but practicing permission Type E Chi is fun.